602 new overnight. A man is hospitalized with a gunshot wound to his head. Providence police tell Eyewitness News the victim was dropped off at Rhode Island Hospital around midnight. The victim says he was riding in the front seat of a car when he was shot on Route 95 near the Branch Avenue exit, as you see here on the Pinpoint News Tracker. Police found three bullet holes in the car involved in that shootout. Now, police say the victim's injuries are not life-threatening.